do one circuit. You can then rest after that and repeat and do it as many times as you feel like. So our first exercise is going to be a squat. So you can stand up in front of your chair, nice slow squat, taking your bum back, keeping the chest up, letting your bum just touch the top of the chair. 10 repetitions. Our second exercise is a push-up. You're going to come to your desk for this one. Hands wide. You're going to come into a little plank. Bring your chest down towards the bench. Elbows nice and wide. Nice and slow. Exercise number 3 is a V-sit. So we'll be working our core muscles here. Sitting on the chair, hands by your side. Slightly lean back. You're going to bring your knees up towards your chest. Now if you need to, you can tap down in between each one and make it a little easier, or not, to make it a little bit harder. Exercise number 4 is dips. We're going to use your desk for this one. So you want your hands underneath your shoulders, feet out in front, lean back so your weight is in the heel of your hand, and you're going to drop your bum down towards the desk. Elbows pointing back. To make it harder, just take your feet further away so you get more reach. Exercise number 5 is a split squat. So you're going to put one foot on the chair, take a big step forward, drop your knee down towards the floor, pushing the other knee out. So for this one, we're going to do 5 reps, and then we're going to switch legs, do the same thing, 5 reps. Once you've done all that, that's one circuit, you're going to rest 30 seconds,